You take them off, or I'll squish his eyeball in.
Gray, cease. Grady.
I know the
line.
I did.
10-2. 10-2.
Don't catch it.
And then room board and books and spending.
Go get him, baby dog.
Your coffee's spilled.
Oh, no. The dog did it.
It's getting a little cooler.
Yeah. Oh, now it worked. Remember that, Ben. You're a silly girl.
Can you put a worm on me?
I think I'm not going to get all yucked up, Ben. That's what your mama and Aunt Karen are here for. Where are
Aunt
your worms?
Karen.
Breaking pieces off, huh? You're Ben.
You gotta get Ben. Karen on film here, playing with these worms, cutting them in half, knitting them.
No, look at
them. Dad, what did you do?
Listen, these worms are so plump, John.
I'm going to the steeple. Open the steeple.
Benjamin.
I don't remember where were you standing when you talked to
me. Right here.
His parents, the parents, people who owned them said they just wet the dogs down and call them off once in a while. Never have to wash them. Are you getting tired?
Chasing kids all over.
Good.
I wondered what that was.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see. Whoa! Had a big fish.
Yeah. You want some? Put some in the bathroom.
Big ball of flame.
We all get singed.
Oh, he's just—he's in one of the pop commercials. I think it's for
first.
He's the guy who says
commercial for some shoe, and all of a sudden they're showing the—they're showing the emblem for that shoe.
Stupid fish gets it. Ain't making never give me a.
But then he had like 5 to 10 minutes.